I did my project on the golden ratio, which is a math term. What is the golden ratio? The golden ratio is kind of like, well, it's obviously the square root of 5 plus 1 divided by 2. It's kind of like the perfect number, basically. And, so what are the golden section numbers? So this is found from the golden ratio, which is like this. It's kind of a very irrational number. It's known as 5, and it's the uppercase P. And then 5 minus 1 is lowercase 5, which is related to it, which is C. And, so 5. So 5, if you add 1 to 5, then you get, what is it called? Uppercase 5. And but 1 divided by 5 equals uppercase 5, which makes it so it's kind of like the perfect number, so you can keep on repeating the number in, and it's like, you can see this in the nature and geometry. So, yeah. So which means basically that 5 equals the equation, instead of plus, it's just minus, basically, which is very unique. And as said before, 5 is not from the golden ratio. So the golden ratio is also known as the divine ratio, because it's known to be like divine almost, and it's never ending, so it is irrational. So the golden section numbers are found from like a line like this, where you have line segment and A is longer than B, and A over B is equivalent to A plus B over A, which is only possible when A equals 5 and B equals 1, or A equals 1 equals 5. So these like dimensions lead to the golden rectangle's dimensions, which is this. So it's like a never-ending spiral in which one side is 5 and the other is 1, or it's 1 and lowercase 5. So it's just like endless dimensions, and that kind of shows the line from before. And you have one side which is A. So, and then this is the relation of the golden ratio to the Fibonacci sequence. So, the golden ratio, that's the first 9 numbers. But if you have the Fibonacci sequence 1, 1, 2, 3, 5. So if you have those numbers and then divide them by the previous number that's seen over here, then eventually the higher you go in the Fibonacci sequence, if you keep on dividing, you're going to get a number of ratio which is very similar, almost exactly, to like 1 in 10,000. To like 10 digits, that's almost exactly what it matches. The dimension. So also, its relation is shown. If you have, this is the golden rectangle, but if you start a square, and you keep on going, the side length is, so like this is side length 1, then 1, then eventually you're going to have a rectangle that starts forming like that. And, the real life applications of the golden ratio, it's used in a lot of art and architecture, such as the Parthenon, Taj Mahal, Great Pyramid of Giza, and art such as the Mona Lisa and Statue of David. It's also in nature, like flower petals, nautilus seashells, which are like, so this is just an example. You can see the golden rectangle. And this is the golden rectangle, which like it spirals off going down. So that's how you basically get a flower petal. And then that's architecture, you can get dimensions for each thing. So yes. That is my project.